purely by tip. And now I will explain you the topic bootstrap. What is bootstrap? Bootstrap is nothing but making the page responsible, and even it used to reduce the codes in CSS, HTML and JS. Okay, it is invented by the Twitter. Okay, here there are two components, two tags in bootstrap, button and button group. If whenever we want to create any kind of button, we make use of button tag. Here we use an attribute class and button success, as there are many kind of button methods. For example, success, danger, warning, link, primary, light and dark. Each of them have different colors. For example, for success it is green, for danger it is red, and for warning it is yellow. Each value have different colors. For example, for success it is green, for danger it is red, for warning it is yellow, for link it is blue, and for primary it is dark color, and for light it is always white, and for dark it can be black or any dark color. Okay, even so, here we will get the button as submit, because its value is submit, and the color will be green because we have used success, and for success it is green color. Okay, for button class, here we have taken button block. Means what? Whenever we are creating any kind of button, it will create the complete. In this way, the output will be okay. Our button will be created. And for button group, we use div as a tag. And here, this div tag is used for making the group. So here we have used submit. So whenever these buttons are created by using the button group, it is collapsed, and all the buttons will get merged. Okay, this was all about bootstrap.